Like an idea whose time has come, the autobiography of Everald Gali Cummings is seen as a must-read for all of TNT sports fans and ardent readers alike. After giving his life to football in TNT, Gali has been very passionate about the sport and the people in it, especially the players. And while he has had a love-hate relationship with the umbrella organization at times, he remains firmly red, white and black, and a quick perusal into the book will drive home that point.
Number one, I have a story to tell, and I see a lot of misguided youngsters, especially in sport, starting with football. And I think it's a book that parents should buy, or teachers, or maybe the Ministry of Education, Ministry of Youth Affairs, because it's a very interesting book about one of their own and the journey I had to travel from age five. It's not only about football, it's about a journey with football as the backdrop.
Speaking from the heart, as is his custom, Gali wants people to learn from his experiences at home and abroad. As he strips himself bare to share details of his very cherished life as a national footballer from the very tender age of 15 years.
Out now, and I dare a lot of other people to do the same, because I think that a lot of people, especially football, don't document anything. So sometimes people want to find out about history. But what's nice about the book is that it's a 60-year journey, so it touched on a lot of different things, a lot of different people that I met on my journey here and abroad.